Like many Rastas, Bob Marley talks in a thick Jamaican patois, which at times is difficult to understand. He starts out talking about reggae music.
Yeah, Jamaican people play it. Yeah, it's like musician from Jamaica play that music, you know? Like musician from, you might find a black musician from America play the funk or blues, you know? And people only play reggae music.
Can it be copied quite successfully outside of Jamaica?
Well, you see, where I feel about the music, it can be copied, you know, but it's not copied to it. It's the feel, you know? It carry a feel where if you ask plenty musicians, them know it, but them can't do it. So people still searching for this truth here, which this reggae music, you know, bring across to them. And the only purpose it serves is to tell the people about Rastafari.
Did you always intend being just a reggae musician, or had you played rock music and soul music before?
In a sense, we really listen to a lot of music, you know. I mean, first time, just to listen to music that play on the radio. Not that we couldn't afford to buy records, so we listen to the radio. And anything the radio play is that we hear. So I wasn't really into them things. I was really into, like, you know, call it spiritual music, you know, till it get more revolutionized, you know.
How long have you been a Rasta?
Well, I've been a Rasta from ever since, you know, but it's not how long I've been a Rasta, it's how long it takes you to grow up, because what is what is, from beginning to the end, you can never change, because if you even adapt things later out, you don't filter right out. So we're just Rasta from creation, you know. It's not an easy thing to explain in an educated standard that we are. Still you have people who can do it. What means a common sense, man? That means when me explain things, me explain it in a very simple way. That means if I explain it to a baby, the baby will understand too, you know? So we rest now, like the Bible. The Bible say, God say, him shall return as the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conqueror line of a tribe of Judah. And him shall come in a new name. And this new name shall be dreadful among the heathen.
How important are the dreadlocks?
This?
Is that
this
part
is my
of being
identity,
a Rasta?
Man. Yeah, this is my identity.
Do you have to have dreadlocks if you're a Rasta?
But if he's a Rasta, then you wouldn't see why you shouldn't have it, because then you don't know freedom is freedom and you don't have to bow, you do whatever you like. But it's not a thing to say, well, I would. The more you accept Herb, the more you accept Rastafari. You dig what I say? We who accept Herb. Herb is important, but Herb is more important to the people who don't accept it yet, because that is a reality. I mean, it's not so well then, so well then is something that you crave, but you check it in your sense and say,